Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
Jericho.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Lost.
I came to Jericho looking for hope. Looks like I'm not gonna find any here.
You're lost, just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
What if I don't want safety?
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Which one's fucking Lucy? Why are you guys standing around for the fire? It's not like you guys feel warmth.
I'm not in very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
Well, there are few that I can talk to. I'm gonna guess Lucy's the one in the lit room.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No one knows.
No, I don't.
About to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
That's creepy as shit. Okay, there's a lot more there. Start with you. A person?
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
Wait, that's so, a child android?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Huh. Interesting. Why? Why though? North. Wounded.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
You.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably laying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Wow, North. Crate already empty. CyberLife warehouse and docks west to west something. We can always go raid the Cyber Lab house. RA9, yep. Lots of RA9s. Okay. I'm gonna guess Lucy's in the fucking tent. Holy shit.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
Fine. I'll sit down. I'll listen to you.
Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this.
Aren't there other guys who need this more than I do?
Give me your hand.
Oh boy. What are you trying to do? Take my essence?
You had it all. And you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Propose a plan to Simon. All right, then. Hello, Simon.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in the Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm in.
Cool, I got 100% of this. Marcus hatches a plan.